She's gonna hand you a red-handed Gabriel, coming from the bar in a plastic tie. He's gonna swing from the tree of life. He's gonna try to sell you on a great big lie. But when you speak to her, her eyes light up. The music spills right into your cup. The minstrels play and the waitress brings ice. There are pies on a carousel, half a slice, but watch. No good for you. He's gonna spin like the tractor pull. She'll sit back when he tells his tale. He's gonna yell when he drinks his beer. She'll sit back and drink ginger ale. When you speak to her, her eyes light up. The music spills right into your cup. It's so abrupt and it's so concise.
Yes.
Neat. 6777 7777.
I'm gonna be running out of Spanish numbers.
If anyone even watches this. Like, post these videos and no one's watching them.
This is my beautiful watch. My parents gave it to me.
I had a dog named Allie until December of 2010. I love her. I started skateboarding from the summer of 8th to 9th grade, and I practiced by trying to ollie over a broomstick with full pads and a helmet. A broomstick. I live in 6 states? 5 states? Washington, Massachusetts, California, Virginia, Maine. We are 6 states. 6 states. I love everyone. I like Seattle, though. Just for some reason. I like the grunge bands. When I grow up, I want to be president of the United States of America. Gotta tidy my hair first. But yeah, you get it. I like politics. I'm a liberal. But conservative when it comes to military. I like politics. I've liked like a million girls. A million. I swear to God. Ever since like I can remember. My first crush was Mackenzie in second grade. Forget her last name. My favorite TV shows are Scrubs. I've literally seen every single Scrubs. Every season I've seen Scrubs. I love The Office. Love it. I like the Eric Andre show. It's a fucking hilarious show. I played baseball ever since I was like 5 years old. Well, T-ball, and then I moved to baseball. And I played until I was in eighth grade. I played on my school's team for 2 years. And I won 2, like, Player of the Year awards in seventh and eighth grade. I've been telling your camera facts about my life. Yeah, in between each one. He's getting close. Maybe it's the jeans. closer.
Shit. Yeah.